Andrea, are you ready for the surprise that we have for you?
I guess so.
We have a couple people here with us. We have some social workers here with us, okay?
Okay,
it's gonna be a huge surprise. I understand that it's been a very rough time, okay? We have one of our social workers that has been here for you, right next to you, so you know that someone is next to you, okay? You have no family since the accident. I know it's rough, but you know we're here for you.
Yeah, I look up to Mr. Mark because the night that my parents and family died, he saved me and he's been there.
Oh my goodness. I hear that he visits you often since the accident.
Yeah, he visits me every week.
Oh my goodness. And you know, like, how do you feel about his family? I know you've met his family as well.
Yeah, they're really nice.
Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. Okay, Andrea, keep going. We're about to finish and we're going to reveal this huge gift that we have for you today, okay? You ready? All right, take off your blindfold. What can we have?
A squirrel?
It's Mark.
We can only imagine. We have no idea how you feel, but we've got a couple things here. This was a picture of your parents' wedding and you and your mom.
Oh my goodness.
And we also got something even better that I think is gonna really make you happy. This is your mother's wedding ring. And this is your dad's. And this is your mom's necklace. And I think you should have those, right?
Oh my gosh.
This has been really rough. I understand that. You know, it's not easy for us either, you know, and I know you love my wife Laura, I know you love little Billy, and we've been talking and we've been doing a process, and it unfortunately takes a while, but we finally got some good news on it, and I need to see how you feel about it first.
Oh my God.
We've been talking about adopting you.
Oh my God.
And we want to be your guardian, okay? If that's okay with you, we'd love to have you in the family. And, I don't know, take care of you and be part of us. I know you haven't heard in a long time, but we love you, okay? We want to take you home. We want you to share our lives with us. Is that okay?
Oh my God.